Longmont City Council has formally demanded that Weld County Commissioners comply with COVID restrictions after those Weld County leaders announced that they wouldn't be enforcing them. The City Council unanimously approved the final wording of that letter last night. It pushes Weld County Commissioners to encourage businesses and residents to comply with state orders like social distancing and, of course, wearing masks.